what we believe happened to Mr. Cherepov was that he left the hot springs, came back down towards the caretaker's cabin, mistakenly took a left that went over an old log bridge that has since been washed out onto the Middle Fork Trail. And we actually have witnesses that saw him walking there. And that's the last place he was seen, was on this here, on the Middle Fork Trail. He was just wearing boat shoes, some cotton shorts and a cotton t-shirt, and that was it. It's an area of searching, let's say from Seattle to Tacoma, from Puget Sound to Kent. His son Serege flew into town a couple days ago, his first time in the U.S., him and his wife Anna. So they flew in. We were going to show him where the area is and show him where his dad went and was last seen.